A new concert series is being held in Kyiv, and the venue is slightly unusual. Every Sunday, Kyiv residents can come here to the Teatral'na metro station to perform, sing, or dance. With every subway car arriving at the station, more and more spectators arrive to see the show. Sergei, who studies at the Kyiv Conservatory of Music, has signed up to play the accordion at a concert. He says this subway station is a great concert hall for any beginner musician. This is another chance for people to hear me and for me to show them what I can do. The mother of five-year-old Nastya was taking her daughter to another event at the metro station. And they're in a hurry because Nastya doesn't want to miss the performance. She read some Ukrainian poetry to the audience. I've been practicing this verse many times with my mom, and now I remember it. Organizers say they will upload the videos of the concerts to the internet so that people can choose the best performers and hear them at a special event. Right now we are negotiating with different theaters to hold a gala concert. This is what we have in our life. We all need to start somewhere before we can make it to the top. Dozens of people have the chance to show their talents and to perform at the subway station every Sunday.